You ready? Winnie? What a legend loves. Legend loves chocolate. Ah, no. I've tried that earlier. Legend loves chocolate. You ready? You want some more sweet potato broccoli sandwich? All right. All right. Yeah. Give me five. All right. Yeah. Give me one, two, three, four, and five. All right. You love chocolate. Why? Because you're a legend. Legends love chocolate. That little Stevie Ray. Yeah, why? If you're more of a legend than Stevie Ray. That's right. You love your chocolate. You also love sweet potato, broccoli, and bread. Sweet potato, broccoli, sandwiches. Get that in your bread. That's right. That's right. Give me five. All right. Yeah. Want some more? Give me five. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You slip me some in. All right. Careful about this. What do we got? Need some more. Broccoli sandwich? Mm. Love your chocolate. Why? Why do you love chocolate? No. Sure, it makes me so flat. Hey, homie. Homie G. Yo. Let's sit right in Boston. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna be a selfie. All right. Come on, legend. Want some more? Oh, yeah.
Legend.
That's right. Put that in your grid. Straight in your grid. Good kid. Pulling off the homie G poles. Gonna pull the homie G poles on? Yeah. That talk is an apple. That's rude. Legend loves. Alright. What we got? For your favorite. Broccoli. Sweet potato. Sandwich. Yeah. Go. You didn't want any of this part of this, guys. Alright. Win.
What's that?
Oh, yeah. You want to make sure it's alright? Want Dad to try it? Don't put any stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, straight in your grid. You are disgusting. You shovel it in. Pop it back in. That's right. It's gonna go on the bread. This is an absolutely awesome moment of your life. Vroom. You nearly ready for some more? Oh no, you're still chewing. Yo. Yo. Hey, little Arthur Victor. What is that? Oh, that's right. That's Calgary. That's right. It's a red lion. It's a red lion. So I met your mum 6 years earlier. You'd probably be eating peas down there. Mm-hmm. And then you'd be, how old? You'd be nearly 10. Oh my god. What's that? Mm-hmm. Put it back on the plate. Pick it up. Oh. Put it up. Put it back together. Oh, that's a good toy. Right. Yeah. It's not hair product. It's not hair lotion either. Are you done with that? You just got the bread? Oh, thanks, mate. That's really sweet. Thank you. Oh, poor dad, he's getting sick. Yo, I can't believe how much this is demolished. Given your propensity to throw food on the floor. There you go. Shovel it in. Are you fake eating? Who taught you that? Oh, shovel that in. You are a gut. You try it. Brushy hand lotion, mini. Brushy. Whip tail. Special sauce by Winnie. And the spiced broccoli gets through those fingers. Oh yeah. That's right. And if it doesn't work on the hand, it works on the face. Look at that. Oh my goodness. You've got broccoli everywhere. Shovel that in your bread. Ah. No. All right. All right. Daryl Kerrigan looks good. Time for some fun. What was that? Off. Oh. It's gone. Look. Miraculously there's some more. Looks like you've got a time trial helmet on. Okay. What's up? Problem? Got it. We'll put it back in. You finished? Good girl. This is commonly known as the destruction of dinner. What do we have here?
Mama.
turn off the camera. Digit. You've got a digit. Thank you. Finished? Done. Now what do you want to eat? Can you get some food out of here, just? Oh, I'm not. Maybe not. I don't know if you're allergic to it. Stuff. You're allergic to stuff. Say what, I won't let you eat any. Mum hasn't let you. Cream tea? Give this a bit of a whirl. It's Manhattan, all, so probably expensive mum bought it. Alright. Cream cheese experiment. What's in it? Cream, salt, starter culture. You want to start something? I bet you're going to love this. Some cheese, mate.